Don't hurt us.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Why are you here?
Who are you?
My name is Jeffrey. I'm a sergeant in the Resistance Army.
I'm Samantha. This is my mother, Margaret, and my siblings. Why are you here?
I'm here because my men are dead. We were ambushed by raiders. I was the only one who escaped.
I'm sorry.
How did you get here? We were told that all civilians were cleared in this area.
We were part of a refugee convoy that got attacked. They chased us into the woods. This was the only place we could find to take cover.
Well, you can't stay here. I'll have to take you to safety.
You're in no condition to move. You're hurt pretty bad.
Maybe you have a point. I'll rest here for a moment.
Hey, wake up.
How long was I asleep?
Only a couple hours.
Is your mother okay?
Not really. About 9 months ago, my father went missing. 2 months ago, we lost everything in an attack by the raiders. Ever since then, she's just seemed broke.
I'm sorry for your losses. Were you close to your father?
Yeah. We did everything together. He gave me this before he left. He said that I was the key to his survival. Whether he came back or not.
You're the key to his soul. You're what grounds him. Why he fought. This is something to treasure.
I think it's a good time to go.
We can't, they're still out there. Mom, he has a point. We can't stay here. Please?
Here.
There's an extraction zone just 3 clicks from here. If we can make it there, we can get you to safety.
There they are. Run!
Get up, kid!
I can't leave you!
You have to. You're the key to your family's survival.
I'm not strong enough.
You have to be. Do it for your father.
Okay.
Go! Run! Run, kid! And Godspeed.